Understand what probation means?
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness is one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Well, let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, it seems God is downright perverse, but I'll leave the salvation to you, gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go. It's about time. Home sweet home. Let's get the fuck out of here. Back to the house, boys.
Only Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group share? What the fuck's in that place?
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging at rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby. Losing your edge, man.
Johnny boy, where's my bike?
Know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Forgive me. You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
Oh, you imagine. Shut up, friend.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard. I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's supposed to get a 15-year stretch? The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be safe. Get my bike! What am I, you fucking dog?
I told you to dodge bike.
You told me? You told me? You don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put JoJo's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike, and we needed the money.
You needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
And I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you, paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, and then fold that over into an IRA and a CD.
What the fuck, man? Be smart? You be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a healthcare plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it. It always is. It's called leadership. Shit means something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here.
Listen, man. Open up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating. Fucked up shit. Craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go! You want something done right, you do it yourself. Brothers aren't meant to be this close, Johnny, but we're gonna have to be until I get my bike back. boy.
Hey, where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey,
shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey, good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa, hold on. Wait, please. No.
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck.
What kind is it? The Angels of Death took it to that place in Northwood.
What the fucking Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Killing them deadbeats ain't enough for it.
Maybe. Let's just say I'm not gonna share today's events with Jackie and the kids. Okay, Bill, got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me. Tell me, do you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up, and that I would really like some... I mean, we, meaning all of us, would love some whole...
Dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey man, are you all right?" And I go, "Yeah, dude, how's my bike?" hey, Johnny Cale.
Oh, hey,
Johnny,
how you doing, baby?
Hey,
oh, domestic violence. Hey, having fun over there?
Absolutely. And if I get tested, I have a bag of 12-year-old piss right here. I am
real nice.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny. You don't judge me.
Whoa, calm down, man. Have another drink or something. But calm the fuck down.
Oh, hey, watch your mouth.
Faggot, tell
him.
Really?
Whoa, 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 guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
Okay,
what
fucking
deadbeats? What
the
fuck? What the fuck do they want? I'm out of rehab 3 minutes, and they think they can crash my party. Come on.
Yeah,
let's go. Gentlemen, gentlemen. Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware. But let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gate crash my party? Deadbeat, motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick!
Yeah,
you can come to my party and gate crash! Come on!
Yeah, come on! You moron. Thank you.
Oh,
Marty, I hate to be the one that breaks up the party, but that's my job. Oh,
shit,
I'ma fucking fuck you up, bitch!
To tell you, but you should probably look after your ride, man.
I know, man, I know. It's just this Billy shit that's getting to me. Thanks for making room on the pussy pad for me.
Little dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey, man!
Let's check those things."
We'll be right back.
All right, brother. I'll be there.
Shit on the computers.
I'll meet you down there within a couple hours.
Come quick. I want to get out the house before Jackie gets back.
There's a tip jar, jackass.
You got mad space. Crack up on.
Diamond.